What's your favorite holiday movie?
Journey to the West.
Star Wars.
Die Hard. Unorthodox, but...
What's your favorite holiday song?
Let It Snow, Let It Snow.
Happy Christmas by John Lennon.
Give Love on Christmas Day.
Can you sing a couple of bars?
Give love on Christmas Day.
Favorite holiday tradition?
In India, the biggest festival is Diwali, which is the festival of lights. So all of us, the family members, get together and we light lamps.
When I'm back in Mexico, definitely to break the piñata.
What's your favorite holiday treat?
Rice cake.
Gingerbread cookies.
Eggnog, probably.
Whatever's on the table, to be honest.
The one memory of the holidays that you'll just never ever forget.
I think it's when my family forgot to put out the Christmas presents on Christmas Day. They put it on Christmas Eve, and I realized that Santa Claus wasn't real. I mean, if any kids are watching this, he's totally real.
If I could grant you just one wish and have just one person join you and your family for Christmas, who would it be?
I don't know, last year my dog passed away, so I'd probably like to bring him back and celebrate one last Christmas with him.
What was his name?
Charlie.
Oh.
If you could choose one Xiaomi product to give as a gift to someone, what would it be?
I'm a photographer, so I'd say Mi Note 10.
So if you could send a message to your loved ones, what would you say?
I miss you.
I would say, like, in this busy world, let's find more time together.
Alex?
I'm gonna have to nick that one.
Oh my god, you cannot call me an answer.
What is your guiltiest holiday pleasure?
Definitely overeat.
Chocolate.
Loads of cream.
We have a special cake, only made in Spain, which is called turrón.
So you know when you buy Christmas cookies, like bring to a Christmas party? I have like a really bad habit of bringing them home and just eating the whole box before the party.
You eat the whole box?
Well, like, depends on the size of the box, but yeah.
Yeah, I eat the whole box too.
Okay, what was your guiltiest?
Guiltiest? Probably getting drunk at family dinner.
So if Santa could grant you just one wish, what would it be?
Can I be honest? And this is not a beauty pageant. World peace.
I would wish for unlimited Air China miles so I could go back home for Christmas.
I totally thought you were going to say you were going to wish for more wishes.
I should have done that.
If you could give Santa just one Xiaomi gift, Nelly, what would it be and why?
Mi robot vacuum cleaner, because I can see like the elves not being very tidy when they are packing the gifts. So then after that, then he can just like relax, like have some nice hot chocolate, and then the robot vacuum cleaner can go around.
I would give him the scooter, Xiaomi scooter. He could do the reindeers and flying and everything, but probably getting from house to house on the ground.
This is something that I've started testing, which is a Mi watch. I think it's a phenomenal product, and I would give it to Santa so that he can be on time, exactly at 12 o'clock.
I will give him the Mi Smart Band 4, because he's giving away gifts for kids, and then I'm curious how many steps he makes.
Have you been naughty or nice this year?
Come on.
I have been nice.
Do you believe that, Bailey?
I don't.
I have a twin. And he's definitely the evil one, and I'm the good one.
I would like to believe that I've been nice, but maybe our team members think that I've been naughty.
What about you?
I've been nice, for sure. I've been really nice. I expect a lot of presents from Santa. If you're listening, Santa, please make sure to come through. I've been a really good boy.
Okay, good boy.
Actually, a long time ago, I received a gift from my daughter. It's a painting. This was her first work. I was very, very happy and surprised.
When I was a kid, I think my dad had just won the lottery, and he bought me a Super Famicom, which I think in this part of the world is a Super Nintendo. It was Super Mario Brothers 3, and I would wake up very early in the morning just to play it. I have very fond memories of it.
The greatest gift that I've ever received is my son. I have a 6-year-old son, and I cannot tell you the kind of feeling that I had when he was born a few years ago.
Probably the opportunity to work outside of Poland, to work in China, and specifically in Xiaomi company.
It's good to be working with the company that you really believed in, and like products that you really believe in and love.
Share a gift, bring everyone closer!
Oh my god.
That's the best one, yeah.